Welcome, everyone, back for quarter number three. It's the Eagles ready to see the football first, and they trail here as we resume action in this third quarter. Scott on the return, out of the end zone. And ultimately, he stopped right where he would have been if he had simply gone down to a knee at the 25. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And right out of the gate, they face what you'd think could be a pretty important drive.
I would say so. You know, they're down two scores. That's not the end of the world. It wasn't the strongest of first halves, but for them to start calling back, they've got to start putting a little pressure on that defense, start cutting into this deficit. You can't have three and outs and expect to get that done.
The first down run got five. Here's second and five. They'll go again with Sanders.
I'm okay with the call there. In fact, I actually like it. I know they're down a couple of scores, but the running game worked in that situation. I would continue to go in that direction.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. Just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. Throw right side, caught by Goddard, the tight end.
Nice rhythm throw there on first down. He located his tight end, made a nice easy pitch and catch.
Hoping he can break a tackle or two. Wasn't able to do that there, but still good yardage. It's a second down run with Sanders. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of two, third and one.
Well, they still have time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off a bunch more plays.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Sets up to throw it. Open man is Goddard, the tight end. And he's out of bounds just before the midfield stripe at the 49.
That was a route run not just with dexterity, but with intelligence. Found the hole in the zone, made sure the quarterback saw him, and was able to make the sure catch and flip the down marker back to one.
First down, Hurts. He delivers another to Goddard, complete. And he's taken down at the 50 after a short gain of two. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
Second and eight coming up. Set him back five. Second down, here's Hurts. And Sanders has got it, complete. And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line. Seventh play of the drive upcoming here on third and six. Throwing is Hurts. And once again, this is Sanders. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move, first and 10. Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. And the play goes nowhere, losing yardage back near the 40 at the 39. To throw again on second down, Hurts. Looking right side, and that's complete to Watkins. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we play three quarters. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. They'll look to make it 3 for 3 on third down conversions. They need a yard here. They'll try and run for it with Sanders. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. Now, yes, a two-possession game, but a good chunk of time on the clock, so they have the ability still there to run it on second and short, but maybe they need to pick it up a bit.
You're right. They did pick up the first down there, but they, as you mentioned, they have to pick up the pace now because it's a two-possession game. They've got to get there twice to make sure they have a chance to win.
Right back to Sanders on first down. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little game. In need of only about the length of the football here on second down. Now left side on the swing pass. And he will be brought down at about the 6-yard line. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. Here's Hurts to throw. For the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
That was a touchdown if he could have hung on. Instead, it was a well-timed collision to jar that one free.
They come up here with another shot from the 6-yard line, and it's second and goal now. They'll set up a throw. He'll be hit and taken down at the 21. Stephon Tuitt able to disrupt yet another pass play. That is his third sack of the afternoon. This defense has not surrendered a touchdown yet. You better believe they're determined not to here on third and goal. Set up to throw. That'll be caught. It's Rager. A big play, but still not enough. Leads to a fourth and goal.
Completed pass brings up a fourth down situation. Do you play analytics on this one? Well, you know, what do your analytics tell you about going for it here? I wonder what they would say.
They tell me you're down by this margin fourth quarter. You're going. That's going to set him back 5 yards. The field goal doesn't help. They're going to go for the 6 here on fourth and goal. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And Goddard's got it. Touchdown, Eagles. Dallas Goddard there to make the grab. And the Eagles are finally on the board here in the fourth quarter. Here we go now as we get set for a big two-point conversion.
Watch safety green. Watch safety green.
They'll turn to Sanders. And he will get into the end zone, and the two-point conversion will cut this down to a six-point game. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. This taken in at the goal line. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. They've been asleep for a little while on this side of the football, Charles, and the score is just a one-score game now. Haven't had any points this half. What gives?
Let's go old school here. All right, let's get back to the basics. Get back to running the football, high-percentage throws. Find the guys that eat pressure and make plays for you and make sure they touch it.
Run got a couple here, second and eight. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one score game. So the Steelers with the football as we get you reset. They've got a second down now as they search for a way to get this one to the finish line. They follow up the gain of two with a gain of one that time. And now the question everyone's wondering, look at the clock, late fourth quarter, do they put the ball in the air here on third?
I don't. I run the football and I tell my offensive line, no leakage up front. I don't want my running back hit as I hand the ball off to him. I don't want any type of an issue. But if I am going to throw it, quick throw out to the perimeter, maybe one of my best receivers running a quick slant or something like that.
67 yards rushing on 12 carries for him now.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, oh, you're eager. You come running up there, I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. 2 yards the loss, second and 12.
With his size, he's a tough man to bring down, but they do a nice job there stopping his progress and not allowing him to get back to the line of scrimmage.
Throwing now is Roethlisberger. Looking for Johnson, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Avante Maddox.